हेलो, लेट्स सी बेटा एक्सरसाइज 1A क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। यार गिवन बेटा कि इफ ए इज इक्वल टू -8, बी इज इक्वल टू -7 एंड सी इज इक्वल टू 6, देन वेरीफाई that a plus b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. Here given beta two part. In a first part beta a plus b in one bracket, another plus c, another part a, another bracket b plus c. So let's see beta LHS. What a plus b plus c is equal to? The value of a -8, keep here -8, sine plus value of b -7, keep here -7, a value of c 6. So -8 plus into minus minus 7 plus 6, it become -8 -7 become -15, a plus 6. So -15 plus 6 is -9. A plus B plus C is -9 and RHS beta A plus B plus C. A is what? -8 in one bracket plus B is -7, C is 6. -8 plus -7 plus 6. -7 plus 6 become -1, to -8 plus -1. So -8 -1, it become -9. RHS is -9. Here LHS is equal to RHS is -9. Then A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Means proved. In a questions 11, question number 11. What's your questions? In these questions, here given if A is equal to -9 and B is equal to -6, so that A minus B is not equal to B minus A. So let us see beta, what's the solution? Firstly calculate A minus B. A is given -9. Keep here -9. Sign minus. B is given -6. So -9. Open the bracket -6. So -9 plus 6 is -3. Value of A minus B is -3. Then after you calculate the value of B minus A. So B minus A, value of B given -6. Minus value of minus A given -9. Put the value of A and B. Here -6, open it. Minus into minus become plus. Plus 9. Plus sign is greater. Number is greater. Plus 9 minus 6 become 3. So B minus A is 3 and A minus B is -3. So here A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Plus 3 is not equal to -3. Then B minus A, what about A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Hence proved. Similar beta, in next questions, question number 12, in these questions, we are given beta word ki the sum of two numbers, two integers. The sum of two integers is 65. Sum of two integers given 65. One of them इज माइनस 31। फाइंड अदर, व्हाट डज इट मींस गिवन हियर, यहां दिया है बेटा कि दो नंबर दो इंटीजर्स का सम 65 है, जिसमें से एक इंटीजर्स माइनस 31 है, तो सेकेंड इंटीजर्स क्या होगा? तो व्हाट्स इज सॉल्यूशन, लेट्स सी बेटा। तो वी हैव गिवन बेटा द सम ऑफ टू इंटीजर 65, वन इंटीजर ऑफ देम, इंटीजर ऑफ देम जिसमें से एक दिया माइनस 31, तो लेट अदर दैट मीन सेकेंड इंटीजर्स, सेकेंड इंटीजर्स बी ए, सेकेंड इंटीजर्स बी ए अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चंस, अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चंस ए टी क्यू, ए टी क्यू मीन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चंस, कि ए प्लस माइनस 31 इज 65, ओपन इट, ए प्लस एन टू माइनस बिकम माइनस 31 इज 65, देयर फोर ए इज इक्वल टू ट्रांसपोर्ट दैट साइड्स, तो 65 प्लस 31, तो ए इज वॉन्ट 5 प्लस 1 इज 6, 6 प्लस 3 इज 9, 96, देन आवर सेकेंड इंटीजर्स, आवर सेकेंड इंटीजर is 96, 96 is your answer. In a question number 14, in a question number 14 here given that the difference of an integers, the difference of an integers integer, the difference of an integers a and minus 6, a and minus 6 is 4, the difference of an integers a and minus 6 is 4, to find the value of a, find the value of a, find the value of a. What's its solutions? Its solution beta is what? First with the given get the difference of two integers beta a and minus six is 4. In dono ka difference 4 diya hai. To a ki value kya hogi? So let us see. So we are given a minus minus 6 is 4, difference sign negative minus, that's difference of two integers is 4, the a minus second one is what, minus 6, the a minus minus 6 is 4, then a plus 6 is equal to 4, a is equal to 4, transpose that sides, minus 6, it become minus 2, the value of a is what, minus 2, your value of a is minus 2, that's your answer, okay.